Oh, it's working. Wait, hold on, Wanda. What's up, guys, and welcome to the Splatoon. What's happening? Wait. This is going too fast. I can't read this quick. I'm just a zebra. Wait, I'm playing. Wait, we're 3 minutes early. Hold on, I'm not ready. I was going to say hi first. Hello, welcome to the Splatoon 2 Global Testfire. I hope you're doing good. Splatoon 2 comes out this summer, and we get a little trial of it before the game releases, and I'm so stinking excited. We played through Splatoon 1 back in 2015, and that was so much fun. One of my favorite projects we ever done on the channel. Now we're playing the Splatoon 2 Global Testfire, like I already said. I could have explained that a lot better if the game let me, but I guess we're just starting now. So I can look left and right. There is some mild motion controls going on as well, which is really weird. Reset the camera with Y. I would love to. With the controller in a comfy position and press Y. Okay, I'm sort of trying to do that. Turn into a squid with ZL. Oh my gosh, I missed this game. We played it so much, even on stream we played with viewers, and I plan on doing the same thing with Splatoon 2. You can even swim up walls. So let's go ahead and try to ink something and try to swim up it. I can't ink that, never mind. You can even jump with B. Hooray, so let's go ahead and actually play this right now. We can throw bombs as well, so let's, hi-ya. There we go, very good. I like how the little guide on the bottom left. Oh no, I only have 10 seconds left. All right, that's enough warming up. Try out the controls before the match starts. I wish I sort of got a little more time, I'll be honest. I wish I could have told them when I was ready to go, but hey, that was it. Oh my gosh. Choose a weapon, Splattershot, Splatter, Splattercharger, and Splat Duelist. We'll do Splattershot. The latest model, yes, let's go ahead with this before, you know, the game just sort of throws me into it. But I just want to say, we're going to be trying to, you know, split this up into a couple episodes. So we'll try to do a round or two here. We'll do another few rounds in the next episode. We'll try to get 4 episodes out when we're recording it today and hopefully tomorrow. So at least 2 episodes, going to aim for 4. We'll see how that works out. But I'm like, it's 2:59 right now. It's still not even exactly what it's supposed to be starting. So I was going to like record an opening before we get started. Never mind. We're going right now. We are going right now. That took a little while. But we found something or someone. That's good. It's battle time. I think that I might want to change the motion controls and turn them off. If I can. Mode turf war. Ink the most turf to win the reef. I don't know if I'll be able to change it in game anymore. Maybe there was a chance to before. We're on the green team, my favorite color. Awesome stuff. Ready? I guess I am. Okay, let's reset the camera. Oh, I'm playing as a female inkling, I think. Pretty cool. Well, actually, I'm not sure. Oh geez, this is really weird. Here, close the map. I am going to be awful. Okay, if people yell at me for being awful, it's well deserved because I'm going to be awful this first time around. But we just gotta splat things. That's sort of the idea. Remember, is that the idea is to splat the ground. It isn't your typical shooter game where it's just destroy the enemy team a million times to win. Oh geez, it's so weird using the motion controls and this. Like that is the part I'm having a hard time getting used to. Come on, let's get you a little bit. Sir, I'm low on ink. I'm not used to like the controls either. Like, I haven't played Splatoon since early 2016. I got somebody, I think. Maybe. Might have been me. Here, you don't see me. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to get you just like that. I need to throw a bomb. What button's bomb again? A? Oh, I think I found it out. Yeah, that's a bomb. All right, then, cool. But yeah, we're gonna be trying to play at least one with, you know, every type of weapon set up. Right now, we're using the basic one. Of course, oh yeah, they changed that up, I think. So I spotted somebody else there too. Oh boy, hey, you get out of here. My thing is charged. Lock on. ZR. There we go. Get out of here, buddy! No, oh, it missed. Oh, but that's really cool. I like that. I really, really like that. So hopefully we're winning right now. It's hard to tell. Because I think the meter's different, but they have 2 people knocked out. We don't have any. So that's a pretty good start. Oh geez, hey! Can I quickly like change controls? Oh yeah, and this way in booyah. I can booyah. booyah. Let me go ahead and jump to somebody if I can. Wow, this motion control stuff is tough to use. Like that's sort of where I'm like stuck with right now. Cause I actually, first thing I did in Splatoon 1, you can go and watch the playthrough. The very first thing I did was turn off motion controls. It was not something I was a fan of in that game. I'm giving it a shot here to see if I like it more. Look at that jetpack. That is super duper rad. Now, of course, in this Global Testfire, things are a little bit limited on like, you know, what abilities you can have. Spotted by the Splat Duelies. But in the full game, I don't believe it's like that. So I can hop to somebody, but the thing is that might not always put me in a good position to, you know, get some eliminations here. And I might actually get taken out. Oh, okay, I got you. I spotted Jeremy. Sorry, Jeremy, better not next time. Let's get this stuff. Let's throw a bomb if I can. I cannot, hold on. Am I pressing the wrong button for the bomb? I am. It's so weird to get used to. Like, I don't know. But I'm loving the music. Oh gosh, I cannot believe we're playing Splatoon 2 right now. Even if it is in its awesome beta form. Hold on, I'm out of here. Elio? Oh, throw. Oh, no. Throw. Help me out, buddy. Help me out. No. Oh, somebody's jumping here, and it's going to be too late. Jeremy got his revenge. I don't know how many. I wonder if I'm, like, doing good with vanquishes. Probably not compared to everybody else. That was only my second time getting taken out. Let me close the map. Oh, geez. Ow, ow, ow. Jump. Okay. We're running out of time. Throw a bomb. Throw a bomb. Ooh, throw a bomb. I'm out. I'm low on ink. There we go. Whoa, where are you? Where are you? Gotcha. Okay, that was good. I got Jose right at the end there. This is so intense and it's so much fun. I love it. Okay, we didn't win, did we? Oh, it's gonna be close. The good guys versus the bad guys. Who won? Whoa, the cat's different. We lost to the weird cat. The cat's not the same anymore. I mean, before there was only one cat, now there's two. We lost, but how many points? We didn't get the most points, but we did get a lot of spots. We got the most spots out of everybody in the game, but that doesn't matter because we didn't get the most points. Let's continue then. Very cool, I like it. Okay. Oh no. So we're still playing as the same setup, I think. Is there any way to back out? I guess not. I thought that, you know, like, I could continue, but not exit out of the main menu. Okay, we'll try one more with the basic setup, and then we'll go ahead and we'll change our setup after this game. But we got a full setup already, so we don't want to, you know, waste too much time here. Let's keep going. Oh, this is a different map. Mode Turf 4, Ink the Most Turf to Win. Muscle Forge Fitness. Oh, look at this. It was like cool rock climbing stuff going on overhead. Yeah, now we're playing as a female Inkling for sure. Look at these like cool customizations people have. And I think that's just sort of randomly assigned for right now. But it seems like the customization has made a major step up from the first game already, which is just super duper exciting. I cannot wait for it. But we'll definitely play as different customizations, I think. Or maybe we should do one customization per episode. You know what? Maybe that's what we'll do. Because we'll have four episodes, one customization per episode. This is so cool though. But if it's like classic Splatoon, spraying walls doesn't matter. So that's not something I want to do. Let me fill up a little bit like that. Throw a splat right there. Go like this. Oh man, I just gotta get used to the map. I do not like how if you, like, the map is toggleable. Whoa, whoa. But in a way that, like if you press X, it won't go away until I press X again. And that's not very good to me. Let's go ahead and refill on ink wherever I can. Hop out and try to get you. Come on, come on, come on. The motion controls are insanely weird. I'm definitely changing it the first opportunity I can. Like, I don't know, like some people would really vouch for the motion controls in Splatoon 1, but I spent so much time trying it and I never got used to it. Like, it's just like, I don't like feeling the rush of getting, like, trying to get a combination of both. Hey, sir, I'm getting out of here. I don't like this. What, oh. Revenge, my friend. Oh, no, we got each other, no. That is not good. I don't know how well we're doing this time. So far, I don't think we're doing too well. I mean, I'm glad I got top splatter in the last round, but it's only so much, right? That is only so much. Come on, get over here. I hear some crazy stuff going on over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to fill up whatever I can. Throw the bomb over there, start digging. Not digging, but swimming. Oh. I'm trying to get used to like which button is supposed to be the map and which one's supposed to flip my controls is also a little wonky. Oh boy, oh boy. Let's get over to here and fill this up. Hey. Oh, you got me. Well, he has the splat dually. So I think those ones are going to vanquish me way quicker, but maybe I don't think they fill up the area as much. So I'm gonna just run over. Like I could try to swim over, but for right now, I'm gonna throw a bomb here. I'm gonna throw a bomb here. And then start filling everything up. And it's hard to remember to pay attention to my back to know how much paint I have. Like, it's easier just to swim around. Well, there we go. And of course, if you guys don't know too much about Splatoon, it's a great, really fun, and I'm sure you noticed at this point, multiplayer, you know, shooter. I died again, because I stink. But, wow, you got me from way over there. But if you, of course, interested in stuff like Garden Warfare, then I think you're gonna like this game a lot once we get into it. And like I said, we'll play through the story mode. We will be, oh, I got you, get splat, Jeremy. Oh boy, no, come on. Oh, I'm not doing as well this round. I'm definitely switching the controls at the least, finding a new lobby to switch the controls. And I could hop out there, but I think I wanna really clear this area up as much as I can. I really wanna win around though. Like for realsies, like not just get top splatter. Cause I'm like not doing so well on points. Like everybody who's been playing with me must be like, this zebra guy stinks. Like he stinks like yesterday's old cheese. Okay, I didn't die right at the end. Awesome, so who won? Oh, we definitely won. Not thanks to me. Maybe it's thanks to the cats meowing outside my office door like they need something from me. They are well taken care of. They don't need something more than my attention. Okay, but look at us. We did well. I like, oh, it looks like we can actually get different skin tones. Is that something that was in the original Splatoon? Is different skin tones? Maybe not, I can't remember. But but I was definitely the worst out of my team. We're gonna back out now though. That way I can go ahead and change the controls up and see if I can't do any better. Let's see if I can't put my mouth where my words are or whatever, motion control off. Sensitivity should be fine. Like I might wanna ramp this up like a little bit. Wait, did that save? It saved. Color lock. Guarantees team and color will be easy to tell apart from one another. That would be nice because sometimes I have a hard time with the with multiple colors, it's really confusing. I also haven't read this. The latest model of iconic weapon that embodies the spirit of Turf War, press ZR to fire it off a volley of ink. This bad boy is a great choice for newbies and seasoned veterans alike. So in the next episode, we'll try the roller and some of the new stuff. Sounds nice and exciting to me. But for right now, we're sticking with the nice veteran move stuff. And I'm probably gonna do like, you know, try to do 20 to 30 minutes each episode and sort of see what, you know, how that works out. Okay, oh, the reef. This is where we were playing in the tutorial area, so that's pretty cool. All right. Cool. Ready? I'm ready, and we're playing my favorite green again. Oh, I love my hair right now. Oh yeah, I turned the motion controls off, so now I gotta get used to not having motion controls. Oh gosh, I'm gonna be putting my my mouth where my words are now because now I can't get used to it because I'm assuming to use motion controls. It's just like, oh gosh darn it. I will get used to it at some point. This is why I really want the Pro Controller, but it's like $7 quadrillion and I only have such a big bank account. Man, it's almost like if I was a billionaire, making YouTube videos would be easier. But that doesn't make any sense. Wow. So I already got my super duper. Hey, sir, hold on. I'm just gonna sit here, take a little bath. All right, who wants some? You do, maybe? I don't know where that's going, actually, I have no clue. I guess it just goes to whoever's, like, you know, in pinpoints. Too bad it didn't really do anything. Haven't gotten into any action yet is the problem, so I really don't know if I'm doing well or not, but I do have some good points. I mean, I have just as many points as I did in that previous area, but I can still, skedaddle. I don't think that Inkling really even noticed I was there, she just kept running. All right, let's actually build the map here. Because it's useful. I mean, any part of the floor, the walls do not count. But the floor does. Jump, throw that over there, good. And then, where are you at, huh? Oh, there you are. Ooh, did that not land on you? I thought it did. I'm getting over there. I'm getting over there and dealing with these fools. What? Oh, I'm low on ink. It's ink management is like my hardest thing so far to deal with. Oh, got you. Okay, I got somebody, but somebody got me. I gotta do some booyahs. Throw out some booyahs and increase my team's morale. Booyah. We have a map right here. Let's go ahead and try to jump to you. I think you could use some help probably. Whee! Splat. Oh, no! Okay, jumping is not always the best like idea because I just jumped right into our targeted missiles. I actually gotta build up my targeted missiles now, don't I? What? There we go. I didn't just land in a bunch of pink. There we go. I got something. I got one splat. Oh, I cannot wait to play the roller because that is what I used to do. Is I used to pick the roller because it was the easiest one. You could just run around and splat people just by running. It's like, that seems like the easiest thing right now. I would really like to do that. I know they changed how like the jump throw for her or for the thing. No! This is why you need to learn the maps as quickly as possible. I didn't say I'd be good at the game. For those of you who are like, Zebra, you betrayed me. I thought you were good at video game. I never said that. And that was the putting words in my mouth here. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and try to fill up as much of this as I can, as quickly as I can. Ooh, what are you doing? What? Okay, hold on. I'm running, I'm jumping. As much as I can. Leave me alone, you boys! I just wanna be free in my own paint. Oh, come on. No, I'm out of ink. I can't fight two at once. I'm sure if I was better, I could, but I mean, say that about any situation, now can you? That didn't turn out well. Yeah, we got destroyed right at the end, too. I mean, doesn't matter what it happens, just matter that it happened. Yikes. Like, that just didn't turn out well at all. Maybe it was my fault. Let's see, did I do the worst out of our team? Actually, no, I did the best. That sort of rejuvenates the feeling I've got here. Somebody, like, yeah, that sort of thing, you can see, like, people, I've noticed that. It seems like the people who focus on just splatting end up getting the worst score, which shows that you need to be able to prioritize the both of it. Definitely now trying to transition over to the joystick instead of the motion, because it's weird. Like, that's sort of the thing I don't like about it so far, is that, like, I can't really control like how much of it is motion control and how much of it is joystick. If there was a way I could like sort of balance the two, because I feel like there was too much motion control and too little joystick. If I could find a way to flip that fact, like maybe I would be fine with a little bit of motion control, like how Zelda works. Like it's more joystick than it is motion control, but it's a little bit of both. I don't know, it's weird. Anyways, we're going back to Muscles Forge Fitness. This might be my favorite map so far. This is really cool. Just like, one thing, it's fun to look at, and that's one of my favorite things. At the level, it's fun to look at. That's a big, big thing for me. All right, let's go ahead. I'm gonna get started here. And I like how we all immediately, well, I immediately mess up, but we all immediately try to cover different spots of the level, which is really, really good. Let's go ahead and fill that up. Go like that. Ooh, just like that. And fill up as much as I can. I'm waiting for somebody to pop up because there's you over there. Ooh, that landed on. How did that feel? Yellow and purple is a cool color mix though. I like it a lot. Ooh, no, come on. His accuracy was way better. Like, I don't know, maybe motion controls is better, but it's just like the motion controls are too sensitive. I don't know, it's really just hard to pinpoint like what I don't like about it at this point. Throw that there. And it's also that I'm bad at the game, but I'm having a bunch of fun. Oh, hey, I don't know, you like you got all shiny there for a moment. Don't know what that was about. Oh, look at you, pulling up your mega moves. I like it. Let's go ahead. I'm just gonna be like dedicated paint filler. If I don't get any splats, whatever, I'm just gonna go ahead and be the most persistent zebra in the world playing a Splatoon. I might be the only zebra in the world playing Splatoon. How fancy is that? I deserve a reward. Fill up this, fill up that, fill up everything. And that way it's like, even if, you know, everybody's, what? Where? Oh, he's a sniper. Look at you, sniping people all about. But I hope, yeah, the Pro Controller works with this game. I mean, that's a big leg up, right? The Nintendo Wii U one, the original Splatoon, didn't even let you use the Pro Controller. It only was the gamepad, which I didn't like. So I wish I could get the Pro Controller for the Switch, or that the Wii U Pro Controller could work with the Switch. That would be so nice. That would be so nice if the Pro Controller for the Wii U worked on the Switch. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and try to get up here and splat who I can. It'd be cool if there was like play of the games like Overwatch. That would be pretty fun. But I don't know if they really happen as much as they would in Overwatch. Oh boy. Okay, that didn't really land on him, but you know what it did do? Is it did sort of make him a little more cornered. Hey, I got somebody! Look at me! I think I got an assist there as well, but 1 minute left. Ooh, hey, sir! Sir! Don't you dare! Wop! Oh, wop! Oh no, hey! Stop it! Stop it right now! I think we're actually gonna win though! It's exciting. No, wait, hold on. Fill up. And then, bada boom. And there seems to be no lobbying system for the test fire here. So like I can't specifically play with viewers, but I probably will be playing Splatoon 2 with viewers once the full game comes out this summer. A lot of people are saying the release date's gonna be September 30th. I highly doubt that. I think that's just the placeholder date. Like some people, still in it's 2017 and some people read GameStop and Amazon release dates as if they're true. It's like that's placeholder stuff. It's for the, you know, the store's, you know, system to work, but it has nothing to do with what the actual release date is unless Nintendo themselves confirm it. Rarely is that stuff true. What is chasing me? There's an evil paint Roomba attacking me. Hey, look at that, I actually got a splat there. He doesn't see me, so I helped out with that one. I'm gonna jump down here, throw this here, fill this up. That's sort of the thing, if you get really good at it, you could throw like a bomb one area and then turn around and start shooting the other area. That way you're getting like twice as much done. But I think we won this one. Ooh, we win. Take that, weirdo cat. We got the cool cat. I mean, you always get the cool cat. Like, you're always seen as a good guy. I like her character there. She's pretty cute. Yeah, the different hairstyles are the raddest thing though. That is so exciting, because there was only one type of hairstyle in Splatoon 1. Once again though, I got the worst score. Like, I think I'm doing great. I ain't, I'm doing awful, apparently. Okay, so I think we have enough time for at least one more here before I finish off to this episode and, you know, move on to the next one. But I'm having so much fun. Hopefully you guys are too. I'll be uploading these, you know, videos throughout the next few days, so I hope you enjoy it. And of course, if you haven't been watching the other stuff, we of course got God of War for 2, and we have Super Mario Run going on in the channel right now, because that finally released on Android, a bunch of exciting stuff. New games are coming out soon, also like Snake Pass and Ukulele in the next couple weeks, so stay tuned for fun stuff, because it's happening. Are we yellow? Nope, we're green. We're greenish yellow, another kind of green I like. I mean, really all the shades of green you can be in this game I really like. Not the biggest fan of this hair color, but you know what? Or not hair color, but hairstyle. That's okay. Let's go down here, low on ink. Don't worry, I'm gonna fill it up, fill it up. And that's sort of the thing, you can't, you know, fill up your paint unless you're in like a good situation. Or you're gonna be in a bad situation. That's how it works. That's why you can't be constantly filling stuff up either. You need to be able to balance it. I'm gonna fill some more up. I can't wait to see what the story mode's gonna be like though. I really hope it's like super cool because the first one was super cool, but it was pretty linear. It was like pretty simple stuff where there was sort of story. You are going crazy, dude. I like whatever you're doing, keep it up. Let's go ahead and try to help this guy. Oh, no. Ooh, my thingamajug is charged. Who's ready to get destroyed? Now, I'm guessing that if I get, you know, splatted while I have this thing out and ready, it isn't gonna be so great for me. There we go, lock on. That guy, oh no, he's moving. Can I take him out in midair? I don't think I can. But now I know where he is for a little bit, so that'll be helpful. Whop. Ooh, got him, nice, nice, nice. Throw that there, jump over here, start taking stuff out like crazy as much as I can. I don't know if anybody's down here, so I gotta be careful because there could be people chasing me. Ooh, nope, that's a green pal. Hello, dude. Ooh, start filling this up. Throw that over there. Ooh, I threw right on his face. There we go, I actually got somebody in a cool fashion. Not just pointing and shooting and hoping I get them, and they're doing the exact same. Nope! That was my fault. I'm no longer cool. I never was to begin with, but now I'm extra guaranteed not cool. Let's fill up this. Whop, and then whop, there you go. And then while I'm making my way out there, might as well try to fill in some extra spots. And I'm guessing, like, I mean, all of it would help, really, so it's worth doing. More importantly, I'm not seeing the enemy's color anywhere, so that's pretty good. Now I'm starting to see, because I'm getting closer to the spawn point, of course, but beyond that, you know? Oh, geez, we got them in a pretty tight spot right now, though, which is good. Where are you? I see you up here, dude. That bomb's not doing so well for me. Oh, that one sort of did good. Hey, where are you? Where are you? Come on, why didn't none of that go for you? I can't get you from over here, but I got somebody with it. Cool, cool, cool. Oh man, that is exciting. This game is so much fun though. The cool new moves are great too. Like of course, like the main splatter I'm using and the bomb I'm using aren't new, but overall, most of this stuff is new. Oh, nice sniping. The sniper I was really bad with in the original game. I think that might change here. Because I won't be playing on a gamepad, which is a huge plus, by the way, if you haven't noticed. Well, I actually used that, you know, our super bazooka move more than once, which is really cool. Let's go ahead and try to, well, that's the Roomba of Doomba. I like that, the Roomba of Doomba. Watch out. So I don't, like, I don't have tons of points now. Like, I mean, really, I guess it doesn't really matter how much points I have. It matters that my enemy has less points. But I feel like I've done better than last time and I have less points, but I mean, can my points be removed? That's a good question. But I think they're making quite a hearty comeback right now, so I'm trying to do what I can to revert that. Oh no, we might have lost. I don't know, I think we might have won. We might have lost, we would have won, we got it. And you might notice that it doesn't total to 100% because there were spots both of us missed. Yeah, I definitely am not a big fan of that hair color. Or not hair color, but hairstyle, but still, very cool. Okay, so it seems like I actually got 1,000 points more than it showed. I don't know what's up with that. But I think that's where we're going to be finishing things off for today. I hope you enjoyed the first episode in the Splatoon 2 Global Testfire. I hope you did. If you did, make sure to give this video a like, share with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point of the video, make sure you comment Zebra Splatter so I know you've watched the video and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.